Hey, welcome back to EDF World Brothers. I picked the strong gun. I saw some Godzillas. Oh, they're already pissed off. That ain't good. Let me get to some friends real quick so that I don't die. Last time this happened, I got fucked up fast. Is that a explorer brother? Voyage brother. I was right and wrong. It was exactly who I was thinking. It does so much damage. Good God. If I had been any closer to that, I would have just straight up died. Fucking killed that thing in one shot. A dead Godzilla. I never even hit it with the fucking rifle. God damn, man. Sorry if that sounds like incredibly patronizing or anything. I'm genuinely shocked about how incredibly powerful that thing was. He must have like the upgraded version or something. Amigo brother. Have I gotten an amigo brother this playthrough? I don't think I have. Launch! Is he gonna do another 41,000 and just kill the damn thing? 36,000? Is that actually the end of the mission? It's a very short mission. Okay, no, it wasn't. Good. There we go. Very large, but the amount of damage that I was doing was just fucking ridiculous. If I actually have to kill this thing, I think I might be able to with Voyage Brother. If we don't get so far away that none of the shots do any damage, please be close enough to actually hurt the thing. It's on the opposite side of the map. There we go. 32,000. It's a lot lower than the last shots were, but that's fucking fine as long as it's doing like way too much fucking damage. I need to get close enough, see if this like airplane thing can actually do something. There. It's trying to breathe in. I did hit it, I think. Nope, it was still falling. Well, shit. Oh no, I started getting it. That's tens of thousands per shot. Fucking great. All I needed was Voyage Brother. We win. Probably. We did it. That wasn't that hard. Victor. A bunch of ants? Change guns. Use a nicer one. Oh, gold ants. And there's people with explosives. Fucking great. I don't need explosives in here. You're gonna get us killed. We were perfectly fine hiding in a tunnel where they all had to fucking run through a gauntlet of bullets to get to us. And you guys blew up the damn roof. Don't blow the roof off things if the roof is actually a good thing. Cunts. Who's my first buddy? Is that Alpine brother? I could really use somebody who can target a bunch of shit. And I don't think you can. You only target one person. Person? Ants aren't people. I'm gonna... Controversial statement here. Ants aren't people. This is... Bifana's sister? I don't remember you. All right, who's last? Is that another sombrero? It is. So this is, wait, amigo brother. I'm about to say, there's gaucho, there's amigo, there's a couple of different Spanish words that they use for these people. Damn. This thing's doing a lot of damage and it's actually spreading across multiple things. Let's just call in a sky avalanche on my position. Fuck it, might as well. This'll hit things that are right around me. I think it also has friendly fire, but that's fucking fine with me as long as it's killing a bunch of ants. Need to clear out an area right around me where we don't die. Also, if I can kill enough of these things and call in another one, I'll just make my buddies in the sky kill everything. That works for me. I do have to wonder, with how many of these things there have been, it's only been two waves, and with how easy it's been, is this the last wave? Is this the introduction to gold ants, because I've seen them in other games and I just knew they existed, or is this the introduction to gold ants, or is it not? I'm not sure. Sticking with the same thing because they got a bunch of ants, but oh, maybe with all those green eyes, I can get something before they turn red. Who's my first friend? Oh, is that Masai? El Dorado? Okay, yeah, like, I'm hitting a lot of different Spanish words. What do you even have? You got a monsoon. That's a shotgun. Well, I don't fucking care then. Shotgun's not helping me out. Let's go and take care of these nests. Are they nests? Or are they just, like, clustered in areas? I don't see a nest over here. I guess it's just killing them? I mean, that's not too hard if they don't come after me. Maybe if I can keep the ants from getting pissed off, and if I just kill the spiders, then everything will work out fine. That's not what's going to happen, but it would be great to think it does. Koala brother. Shit. You're not all that great either. You got some stun locking on this minigun. The rodeo? Is this a rodeo or rodeo? Never really know with these people. I wish I had killed the ants first, because now I'm running across a giant thing of red ants where they're gonna want to pick me up and run around with me in their mouths. I just need to get to my last fucking sibling before they all catch up to me. I don't want to kill them all off just in case this is the only wave, because it's a big wave filled with strong enemies. It's always a possibility that's actually the only wave. So I gotta get over here. Who the hell are you? What the hell are you? Are you a wing diver? Wing diver. Perfect. EDF-5 wing diver. What do you got? Monster? Ooh, damn. That's a lot of fucking bees. Did I get it? I didn't get anybody with lock-on. Well, shit. Alpine brother would have been a lot more helpful here than he would have been in the last mission. He was very helpful in the last mission. Still be more helpful here. What is this guy's special move? Apocalypse. Whoa, okay. That's pretty cool. Doesn't do a lot of damage. But, like, building an entire sun in the middle of everything. That's weird for El Dorado brother, the city of gold, to build, like, a small star that kills everybody. I think that they're making, like, a reference to a completely different culture in that case. But I guess nothing about these characters really makes sense. They're all a bunch of racial stereotypes and weird shit like that. Said I wasn't going to complain about it, so I'm not going to complain about it. It is just, in this case, particularly stupid. Is that all of them? Bees all gone? Ants and spiders all gone? Bees all gone? Is that the rest of them? Great. That was a little bit easier than I thought it was going to be, actually, in the end. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one, which will probably be a little bit harder. I'll see y'all later. Bye.